Bagels. Who wants bagels? Be a penny. Bagels.
If you are coming up to London town to spend a day or so, take mine advice and go where the Yiddish air breezes blow.
Be a penny, bagels. Be a penny.
You must believe me when I tell you it's so cosmopolitan. Once there you'll be a fan. Fin old Maxie, the bagel man. Day after day, way down old Whitechapel Bay, singing bagels. Who buy mine bagels? I'm just trapsing along. I sing my Yiddish song, lovely bagels, who'll buy mine bagels? Fin all get east, to all get west, I walk and I never complain. I laugh and I sing and they call me the king of the bagels in Petticoat Lane. Oi, day after day, way down old Whitechapel Way, singing bagels, who'll buy mine bagels?
I say, old fellow, that's a perfectly ripping rumba number. What?
You like him, maybe? Yes?
Oh,
no?
Absolutely. But tell me, what exactly are bagels?
Well, if you will listen, I will give you the information you want. First, I take a hole. Then I wrap around him some bread. Then I cook him in the bakery till he has only my crust. Then in my basket, I put him. And after this, I sell him. You would like to buy one, no?
What on earth could I do with a bagel? I mean to say, I'm not hungry.
Ah, mister, to eat him, you don't have to. Put him on your arm, and he will keep up your sleeves from your shirt. Put him on your legs, and he will keep up your socks. And for hoopla, he is beautiful, just the right shape. And, mister, I give you my word, for quoits, he is the noits.
Jolly good.
Can all get east, to all get west, I walk and I never complain. I laugh and I sing and they call me the king of the bagels in Petticoat Lane. I, day after day, way down old Whitechapel Way, singing bagels, who'll buy mine bagels? Aye, aye, what a business. Oi, oi. Ri-ri-ri-ri-ri-ri-ri. Bagels, be a penny bagels. Who wants bagels? Be a penny bagels.